What's gravy in the Navy little babies? Peep the vibe palette. Nature Boy Dior.
Smell like y'all got a dead mouse somewhere. No, I'm for real. I know what it smells like. What's up, big dog? Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Been straight, bro?
I need a Lush Ice 1500 on me. What's that be it? They said it's about to be a drought on them, but if God is real, there won't be, and there don't look like there will be.
It'd be $10 even.
That's right. Y'all heard the motherfucking price. That's gangsta price.
Now, we do charge 50 cents on the card, so.
That's cool. That's what they done last time. And don't promote that flavor. Tell them something else, bro. Swear. I ain't going nowhere else. This where I go and
never see.
No.
I got you.
All right.
I believe it's good. Merry Christmas, bro.
Merry Christmas, yes, my guy. What's gravy in the Navy, little babies?
Bro, you see how great that is?
Yep.
To fill it up.
Fill that bitch up.
Fill it up when it's halfway, you don't spend as much. Because at home, when I'm on low, like 20 miles to eat, bro, I the other day I had to pay $45.
I mean, it's $4 a gallon, baby. You got to pay to play.
It's fucking crazy. I miss Trump, dude. I don't give a
fuck. Every time I call,
we in Florida, so you know I had to play Kodak.
Get a rob.
That's a 21.
The immortals in the trenches where they break the law. This piss me off, I just might cheat, I got a bad reflex. I got touched.
Just touched down in Jackson.
Hit a couple flight attendants cause I ride BJ. And I still ain't
met. Carolina boy takeover.
Carolina boys, we taking over Tampa.
I got ton of vision, need binoculars to see. Took her to Hibachi, all she wanted was my meat fat. Gang hit the corner, nigga, stop dropping free.
Carolina boy, take over, baby.
It's in my ear, Christmas Eve. Y'all a bitch, I thought you needed DNA from Steve. My brother selling.
Let's enter the motherfucking vibes. First time seeing the room. Boom. Boom shakalaka. Yes. Let's go. Big vibes, yeah? Let me tell you this damn... Oh, let's show y'all. Boom. And we in there. Yeah.
The door looks a little old and rusty.
And that was on the wall on the west side. Big vibes, yeah. Woo. Let's go. You see where we at? Yes, bitch. Palm trees and promethazine. Yes, bitch. Look, Dallas got comfortable real quick. He put his phone and he put his drink in his phone on the damn patio already.
Look, Dallas got comfortable real quick. Doesn't set his damn phone up where he's going to reside for the rest of the night. Let's go, baby. Day one vibes. You know this is magic. Woo! You see your boy. Damn, what a ride, y'all. We are here. We are here. Carolina boys, the twins, whatever you want, the prince, whatever you want to call us.
Hey, bro.
Yes! Yes! My man!
We ready, ain't we?
God, he's telling me.
Hey,
he said
the Carolina boys, stay ready, okay? We stay ready.
Yes! Your boy, it's me, it's your boy, it's still me. I'm right here, y'all. Y'all stay tuned, put on your vlog belt. Everyone put on your vlog belt. It's about to get a little interesting. This is Pushing P, my boy.
Y'all need to hit up City Trends in Charlotte. That's where what do you think I got?
Damn!
I got that drip t-shirts. City Trends Charlotte, that's where you need to go.
Damn.
No cap.
We shop at City Trends, cuz.
That's what we do.
So. Woo!
I'm bougie.
We are leaving Tampa. So.
My friends back home will be like, no one lives on Dally's fucking level.
Tell him where to go, Dallas. Snappy saw it first. The city. Damn, I don't want to leave the city.
I don't want to leave either, cuz.
Fuck!
Custers.
Custers.
Custers on the corner.
Custers.
Back to the view we got.
God damn, I don't want to leave the city.
We're going back to the mud, y'all.
More custers. Just in case y'all thought I was capping.
Custers on the corner. Custers.
Just in case you thought I was capping, you custards. Yes, bitch. Yes, bitch. I came to Tampa. I saw. I conquered.
Custers.
Custers on the
green light. We got a real custard. Couldn't find his cable. Pissed himself.
Custard of the week. But he's realizing. No, a custard is realizing his custard ways.
Hey, you guys ever park in a parking deck to go to the bars? And you realize you get to the car, you can't find your keys. And then you try to hurry the car to get to your car to pee, but you piss on yourself.
See, we're having to come up with content today because I didn't vlog any.
Well, I pissed myself.
This shit real lavish. Tampa's our new motherfucking spot. Am I right?
Yeah, I can't go that way. There's a fire truck.
You can go that way. Go that way.
There's a guy on a bike going in that lane. And then there's this.
We have to because look how far down you go. Down 7. Look, we gotta get all the way to this road right here.
Okay,
take a goddamn left. Like Siri's telling you.
So this is where it starts. And you walk all the way down this road. You wanna just, I'll cruise it.
We gotta get down main that way so we can get on the main highway going that way. So.
Okay, but I gotta stop.
Yes, you do. You got to just drive. Just shut up and drive, like Rihanna said.
I'm going to get my knife and cut your ass.
Go ahead. Hey, you not letting him know.
No, fuck that. Move your bitch ass. Don't cut.
Custers.
Yeah, I had the right way.
Quit that bad energy.
No, she fucked my energy up. Cause she's swerving at me. Custard ass.
Boy. You know, I do like Ybor City, Mike McGallagher.
I know, nigga, you're
that
like,
I work with.
I'm hurt. I'm 8 years old.
You shouldn't have moved from here. You came to Mullins from here?
Who did? Who moved?
Mike McGallagher. Some wired ass motherfucker acting like you.
Is he a note boy or?
No, he's far from it.
Oh, he's a shit boy.
He's a shithead, yeah. Them real palm trees, baby. You see where the vibes are? These real palm trees, baby.
Nigga, we on a brick road.
We are. I love it. That's real brick road.
Hey, we still on bricks. We in the hood looking for bricks, riding on bricks, y'all. Ain't nobody doing it. After the game, guys. After the game, I caught an Uber back to my room. And this is what Cuz said.
Was hey, Pushing man. P playing during this?
No, he was playing his Jamaican shit.
Okay.
He's like, Bulaka, Bulaka, Bulaka. Like, I don't know what the fuck that is, cuz, like, is that your fucking island boy shit? I don't fucking know. So, basically, guys, I'm like, hey, cuz, I'm going to Ybor City. What's some good boys? I answer your question when you give me tip. You give me tip. Bro, I paid my Uber on my card. I paid cards, sir. Through the app.
If you was talking to him.
I swear to God, bro, he's like, you give me tip? No tip?
Yeah, because he didn't want to hear you talk his head off.
I wasn't talking his head off. Because
if he was talking to him anything like the Uber driver today.
I asked him if he was pushing P, cuz. And he's like, no pushing P, no tip. I'm like, cuz. You gotta push P in your goddamn city, cuz. If you ain't pushing P, then the fuck you doing, cuz? If you're not. some pee. For some pee. Yeah.
I was like, bro, you gotta tilt it. Big P, hey, ho, ho.
There it is.
Tilt it back up.
I was trying to help you. Because I didn't get to vlog any during the trip, I guess today's just gonna be what y'all see, the last moments of the Carolina boys in Tampa. Drinking a pitcher. Gotta get my head right for this ride home. Custard.